Guys, how's it going? Aman here from the world of Minecraft, and today we would be opening the free chest and we will get some arches, gold and valkyrie. That's fantastic. So guys, maybe this will wrap it up. Okay, I was just kidding. That was the worst kidding ever I have ever done. So let's request for some spirits and let's do a tournament battle because we haven't done it for a long time. As we have never done, I guess. So today is the first episode. Let's say him best of luck and I'm dead. Are you serious? Okay, thanks. But I don't like if I get some pumps. So hopefully I can defend the pump. And I want to attack only from this side, if you can see. So he left a musketeer. And I guess he has a giant. Hopefully not. Okay. Not too bad. Not bad. Much better. So let's take these out. Hopefully this is out as soon as... Oh, come on. Are you serious? Let's take this out from the spirit. And he will just get destroyed. Because why not? So let's wait for a hawk. Let's leave it in the other side. And we just hit a jackpot. Or an unpot. I don't know. Maybe, oh, he has two pumps. Maybe not a jackpot. So let's take out these. Hopefully we have it even fast. Okay, let's take the knight out. Hopefully it can. I'm zapping. Okay, that was a good zap, I guess. So let's take this, whatever it's called, Volkri or whatever. So let's take that out and wait. Not too bad, but I guess that can be a problem for me. And there's nothing. Why not? Okay, let's leave. Okay, that was a bad choice. Please. Okay, he at least took the Valkyrie out. Let's take it, the knight out, with the help of the prince. Come on, fast. Okay, that's not bad. Let's take. Okay, that was a bad thing to do. Oh my goodness, are you serious? I'm done. I just left my whatever it's called at the wrong place. I literally just dropped it in the wrong place. Come on, Prince, you can do this. Come on. I did not hit the jackpot, I guess. So it did not get a hit. Fantastic. And hopefully it at least, okay. That was the worst thing ever. So let's take these out, and these out. First of all, please. Oh, that was so bad. Okay, let's take these out. Oh, come on, yes. Okay, so let's say well played, and I'm extremely sad. So I guess for not now, my tournaments are not made. So hopefully I am good enough to be good, because I faced level 9 and all, never faced level. Okay, let's exit it. What do I have in the shop? I have everything. Okay, so let's upgrade. What? I don't have money for that? Seriously? So let's jump on into a real battle and hopefully win from him, because why not? But if I lose, I will lose 34 trophies almost, I guess. Hopefully that does not happen. Let's leave a hog. Okay. I don't want to use it on that. Let's zap them twice. Because why not? Oh, okay. That was a bad zap. What? How did this survive? Oh, maybe epic or real. So, I mean mirror or real. Let's leave the prince. So we can get some chip damage. What? We didn't get a big damage. Okay, that's good. That's very good. Let's leave a bomber. Now let's wait for a water it's called. Okay, now I'm a bit screwed. Okay, let's take this giant out of the way as soon as possible. Hopefully that doesn't get hit. Okay, that's not good. Oh, seriously, he just got so many hits. So hopefully at least gets a hit, mini picker. Oh, fantastic. Oh, two hits and took that out as well. Let's take out the musketeer as well. Hopefully. Okay. Okay, definitely going down. Let's wait for a hog. Let's put it in the other side. He just left my prince. He literally just left my prince. Let's zap them all. And let's get some hits. And he has. Okay, let's wait for a zap. Okay, not now, and now. Oh yeah! We zapped the tower! Okay, that was the worst, I guess, now. Okay, not too bad. Let's leave it over there. Okay, that was a very bad placement. Let's take out this bird as well. So let's leave our hog red at the other side. Hopefully it can take out the tower. Let's zap them all. And let's do another one, because why not? And we just restarted. Fantastic. What could have gone worse? Yay. And he left the match. Okay. 21, are you serious right now? Dude, that's so less. That's exactly so less. Okay, hopefully we can take this guy out and do a good match. So we haven't lose any trophies till now, but if we lose to him, we lose quite. Okay, let's drop. What is he thinking himself? He left my mini pack over there. Okay, got to zap it. Hopefully the dream comes true. Okay, fantastic zap. Can we get another hit? Okay, oh, we seriously did. Wow, that's savage. He left my mini pekka over here. Then he left my mini pekka and minions again. Wow. Seriously, I don't have anything to protect it. Leaving this spirits, we'll get so many hits. Oh, come on, are you serious? Okay, I will at least take his star out. I have the spirits. Okay, that was so terrifying, I guess. So let's put the bomber. Let's take these. Okay, that was close. That was really close. So let's wait for his move. Actually, let's do our own move. Hopefully, he leaves my hog rider alone. Okay. Oh, that was a close zap. Never mind. We got to save our whatever it's called. Let's wait for nothing. But let's kill this knight. Let's leave a bomber. Let's take this out at least. Okay, we are definitely going to take that tower. Maybe we will get the win. We will do some profit. And he just left my... again. Okay. Not too bad. Are you serious? No, please go for everything. I have another one. I can do this again. Come on. Okay, maybe he is going to get the tower. But now I got to go for that. I literally just got to go for that. No matter what. Okay, we at least got the tower. This is going to be so epic, this match. Okay, please take that out before it gets a hit. Dude, what did I just do? Okay, we have the whatever it's called. Okay, let's zap this. Oh, come on. No. Oh, come on. No, well played. Good game, GG, and we lost. So you know what? We can do another battle, because why not? I will not be showing you the replay. Hopefully we restart this. And hopefully that battle comes in the TV Royale. Because I have never gone there. Can I go there? Okay, never mind. So let's take his pair goblins out of the way with the help of the prince. Because who can think I can do something stupid? Okay, that was a bad move. But we will not get a hit on his... We will get a hit on his star. And that's absolutely phenomenal. 2 hits? Okay, that was close. So let's take out this. Hopefully. We got to zap them. Because we... Actually, no. We can do this instead. Because... Oh! A minion horde coming in. Oh! Oh! Oh, I could have done this a bit faster than I could have got the tower. But never mind. Here's a level 7. We should be winning this. So let's take out this. This mirror and this is a epic combi. I guess so. Let's take this horde out or whatever it's called. Let's wait for some elixir like 7. Then let's use a minion horde. Because why not? So here we go, minion horde. Dude, I just did a stupid thing. Okay, he will easily take them all out. Actually, no, we got the tower. We did got the tower. So let's take this out as soon as possible. Let's take these out as well, because why not? They are damaging the tower and they have damaged it a lot. Please. Okay, we just survived. So let's take this star out and let's start our push over there. Oh, we got to zap it. Oh yeah, that's how it's done, dude. You know, and these will be taken out so easily. So hopefully it can get a hit. Maybe not. Okay, he is going to take the tower out, I guess. Okay, that was close. Let's zap them all. And let's take these out of the way. Let's leave some spirits with Hog Rider. Oh, we just did a jackpot. And we did not do a jackpot. Please, please, stop that. Stop that. What did I just do, dude? Okay, yes, now it's the time to do this. What could go worse? I will just want to destroy his dude, seriously, not right now. Cannot do this stupid mistakes. Okay, dude, we hit a jackpot again, I guess. Let's zap them and take out the dam. Well played, GG. And guys, this will wrap it up for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If so, then please leave a big fat thumbs up. That would be greatly appreciated. And if this happens the first video seen by me, then please do consider subscribing to join team TGM for daily gameplay videos. Apart from that, thank you so much for watching and I will see you next time. So goodbye, yeah. Bye, yeah.